All right, so we're gonna head to Rotterdam for our next job.
What?
Stop.
Val?
Did you disconnect from your trailer?
Val's okay. Do we need to call someone?
I like how he just keeps driving after that.
Okay, I'm not even.
He's like possessed by those like things. Not again.
What's going on?
Don't turn.
Clear in the area.
I like how you all have like really dark.
What is going on?
I'm getting the heck out of Dodge. That's what's going on. I think his truck is possessed.
It looks like it. It looks like we're trying to do an exorcism.
That's what I'm just thinking.
Val's a baby duck, and Teg is the mom, and he went on the sidewalk to follow Teg.
Oh my gosh, that was scary.
So anyway, what a great way to come back.
And he put me all the way back here.
Well, that's how that works.
Oh, shizzle.
So by the way, as you could tell, we didn't start off in the same place that we left off. We wanted to get trailers for you guys so we could, you know, record and watch that interesting exorcism that just happened. So that was great. We're heading back more or less to, where are we going, Rotterdam? Or
yep, Rotterdam.
We came technically, though, from Amsterdam.
Yeah, we came from Amsterdam to London. Now we're going to head back to Rotterdam. That seemed to be the best option for us.
Because we all could get a job there.
Exactly. And it's pretty good pay. I mean, I think I'm actually going to be in the positive now. All right, guys, slow down. There's going to be a pretty big turn up here.
Oh,
I'm in the positive.
Oh, yeah. We're not going to talk about your little incident there. Not really an incident. I normally go down to 40, and I just keep it in, like, 10th gear, and I'm set
all
for
right.
life.
Somehow I didn't wreck coming over into that.
How fast were you going?
I think, like, 50, 60.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of...
That was...
Are we merging?
That was risque.
Did we just total Val's, or did he just total himself?
Val just kind of crashed.
Should we be waiting for him?
No, he's good.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to try to pass him, though. What a loser.
All right.
As you, like, total yourself in the process. That's how that's going
to
work.
We have 10 hours to get there.
Well, ETA's realize eight of them are, like, sitting on the
boat.
Yeah, the boat. I'm on a boat.
I don't think it's that far away, the port.
No, it's not. And what's going to suck, too, is, like, well, not really suck, but Rotterdam's even closer to the port than Amsterdam, so this is going to be a really quick job.
Yeah.
So that'll be fun. Also, I'm thinking that just for the point of keeping things clean and simple, we might want to pause our recordings after every job in order to...
Oh, yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
To make sure that everything's working. Yeah, I should have discussed this before we started recording, but yeah.
Oh, okay. That's fine. It's behind the scenes.
Yeah, you guys get to...
smelly people do.
What smelly people do. Well, you got that
specifically.
Right. So I'm not slowing down, Walrus. So.
Okay, 60 miles an hour.
Vals,
I'm going 71.
Oh, no. Vals, please. Vals, don't be this guy.
That just happened.
Vals, no, please. Don't make
I got
me
it.
Go off into the exit, Vals.
I thought you just hit the exit valve.
I tried to pass him. He crosses into my lane, and then I try crossing back the other way, and he pushes me into an exit.
So note to self, don't take that at more than 60.
Me and Val just missed the exit.
Yeah, that was sketchy.
You missed the exit?
Yeah.
Do we need to turn around and get you?
No, just keep going.
Actually, no,
pull over.
Okay, service station.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, there's a service station up here. I could use a little bit of gas.
Yeah, I totally blew through that.
What, the service station?
Yeah.
So you're backing up now, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a problem.
When isn't there?
I'm on the other side of the road.
Well, that sucks. Just make...
All right, we're going to slow down.
I'm slowing down.
Okay.
Calm yourself. I'm going
I'm
10
scared.
Miles an hour
Call
right
Dad.
Now. He's not available right now. Please leave a message. A lessage.
A lessage after the beep.
Oh. Apparently, I'm on a hill because my truck just kept going. Once I took my brake off.
All right. Oh.
Emergency brake to stop. Hashtag YoloSwag. Engine off. Get in gas. So also a thing to note, guys, I'm in a manual transmission, and are you guys all in automatic? Is that how that works?
Yeah, I'm in automatic.
Neato speedo.
Yep, I'm on automatic.
That's kind of coolio-tosis. I just spent 52.
Are they on our way?
I'd look on my mini-map, but that's not going to get us very far.
Yeah, I'm just waiting.
It's probably good for us to just all get gas here while we're here. So.
Yep, I'm just turning off my engine.
Why don't we park? Why are we, like, sitting on the side of the road and not properly parking?
Because yellow swag.
I'm going to actually properly park if you want to park next to me. It'll make it fun as we wait for them to catch up. Right. Give us something to do.
Hey, Bacon and Vals, where are you all?
I'm on the wrong side of the road.
Of course you are.
Oh my gosh. Y'all need to make it back here quick.
Squick.
Okay, well,
but you said
I'm
squick.
Looking for a way that I can cross over to the other side of the road.
How did this... Do I... Not... Done
because right. Vals pushed me... Was pushing me really into the lane, so I didn't know I was supposed to go there. And so I naturally pushed back.
And you ended up on the wrong side of the road?
Yes. Don't be idiots.
Okay, I think I know a way I can turn, so...
Are you still over at that area?
Oh, my lord.
Here we go. I'm coming. I'm turning around.
No, don't turn around. Too late. Then it'll have an issue for, like, more of us.
I don't care.
Oh my gosh.
Tag. Tag has to entertain.
Tag, no, don't do it.
I'm just going to see when they're coming around the corner. So I'm just going to get around this corner so I can see them coming. And hope that
they're
not
even on this road.
Well, hopefully nobody is. Because this is going to be really bad if somebody is.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I can kind of see around.
Are you on the correct road?
I'm gonna
right
cheat
now?
And I'm just gonna go.
I'm getting on the correct road.
Oh, I think okay. Somebody is actually coming. Oh boy. Popping a UE on a freeway.
That's Vals.
Popping a UE. Are you behind me, Walrus?
No.
Good. Oh, who's on the wrong side of the road?
That's Vals.
Oh, you saw him from all the way back there.
No, I pressed tab.
Oh.
I can imagine Vals just yelling, Beacon!
Beacon?
Beacon?
I gotta do this in. Normal driving.
Okay, Vals, you gotta figure out how to get on the correct side of the road.
Well, I'm on the correct side. Now I just need to keep going.
Don't mind me blocking the road as I pop a Yui.
Oh, okay. Now he's on the right side of the road. And why are you...
Okay. So that just happened.
Okay.
I wish I could put, like, an air freshener in here.
That... So Buzzy is there actually dies. A place to cross the road there? How did he get across the road?
I don't know.
He just jumped over the rail.
Apparently. Yeah. You might as well get some gas while you're at it, Vals.
All right. Okay, I'm sorry for the delay.
Vals, that is really scary and sketchy.
What's he doing? Oh, that's happening.
Yeah.
Here, right. come through. Or not. Actually, you need to turn around anyway. Why am I allowing you to cheat?
My lord, Vals.
I actually need to refill. I'm on, like, half a tank.
Yeah,
Vals,
that's why we're
doing?
Waiting. I don't know. I kind of want to look out my window just to see what he's doing. Oh, you better make sure you can turn around there, because that was not easy, especially if you have a long trailer.
Yeah, he's turning around.
See, in single player, you can't do this, because it's traffic, but now you can have all the fun you want. But granted, in single player, there aren't people generally driving on the wrong side of the road. They know they're driving on the wrong side of the road. Multiplayer, they don't care. So.
Very true.
That's my little words of wisdom from Tiggy.
Bacon, where are you?
I see Vals. I see you guys.
Okay,
good. So. Vals will get gas, and then you can pull in behind him. Or he'll...
Okay, I'll just pull up.
Completely go way too fast. You're going to pull up? Where are you pulling up?
Just so there's more room.
Got it. I'll pull behind you. Leave some room.
Okay, we'll let Bacon fill up.
Philip. Way over did that.
We'll let Bacon fill up.
Philip.
Felipe.
Who's in reverse?
That's me.
Of course. Because you overshot it, right?
Yep.
I actually hear your beeper all the way from here. It's kind of funny.
Alright.
It's not on anymore.
Bacon, are you good to go?
Just give me one sec.
Is it Walrus
okay,
in reverse?
You can start going.
Oh, must be Vals. Okay.
Let's go.
Here we go. Starting up again.
Here we go. Vroom, vroom.
I like how Walrus have the exact same weight and the exact same trucks. So we're basically going to be tailgating each other the entire time.
We're basically in a relationship.
If you see how close I am, I'm actually going faster than you. Oh, I cannot go that way.
We're basically a couple.
If you saw how close I was to you, you would probably be shitting
a brick. I felt your breath on my neck.
You mean on your behind? No, this is not happening.
Is that someone
not
on the
that
wrong
again.
Side of the road? Please. No, okay, good.
Oh, that scared the poo out of me.
Yeah.
I'm like, not again.
That was really scary.
Honk, honk to the trucker. He has a nicer horn than we. Oh, lovely. A speed camera right after I get to, like, a reasonable
speed. What's the
speed
limit?
50.
Okay.
as Walrus slams on the brakes to go to 50.
Yeah.
As I'm behind him, like, literally touching bumpers at the moment.
Oh, that's nice.
Yep, the way I like it.
There's a speed camera.
Well, I'm to the right of you directly, so you better make sure you keep your lane.
All right. There's going to be a turn, so you need to get in my lane.
Lovely. Did we pass the speed camera?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just going to merge down to you.
Hey, do you want me to slow down to give you some more room take?
You are nowhere close to Walrus on my screen.
Well, I'm closer to you than Walrus.
Oh, well, I just merged. Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
I slowed down to give you a little bit more room for the turn.
Oh, thanks. So, have we learned taking these turns at about 40 is a good idea? Actually, these ones you can take a little faster. These ones you can make a little faster. It's a little tight, but if you know where your truck is, you should be okay.
Is Val even following us?
He was in front of you, wasn't he?
Oh, no, that was he was behind me. Okay, that was really close.
Uh-oh, I just spun out a little bit there. Don't mind me.
Yeah.
You don't have a lot of room to mess up.
Yeah, that was really sketchy.
Yeah, well, these are my favorite, though.
God, why do they make those so small?
I don't know.
Are we staying in... Okay.